According to Pihajes, Manchester United are keen on signing Oliver Skip from Tottenham Hotspur. The midfielder has been impressive and has become a fan favorite at Tottenham. The 21 years old not only capped for his injured teammate, but also put in several eye-catching performances. The English midfielder completed 23 appearances across all competitions in this campaign. A massive achievement for an academy graduate. It is good to see him career on from where he left off while on loan at Norwich City last season. It is believed that Manchester United have shown an interest in signing the English star. The Red Devils feel the Skip would come cheaper than Declan Rice, with whom the Ragnik team have been heavily linked. However, United would not have a free run even if they foresee their interest, as Newcastle United and Bayern Munich have also been tracking the 21-year-old. Losing such a talented player is not something that Spurs will want to go through. Giovanni Lo Celso was sidelined for several matches and could not provide any help during Tottenham COVID crisis earlier in the previous month. On the other hand, Tanguy Ndombele Dele Alli has struggled to put out any consistent performance in the team. In addition, Ryan Sessegnon also got injury in the last week of December and had to be sidelined. Antonio Conte was able to manage the tricky press due to the service of Oliver Skip. Skip and Pierre-Emile Højbjerg has been regular starter and have shown why they deserve the place. In his recent press conference, the Italian manager suggested that there could be further COVID-19 complications in the coming days, as Tottenham is waiting for spare player healthy PCR report. Therefore, if a midfielder proven positive, it will be difficult for the manager to manage the situation. Therefore, any move involving Skip in the January transfer window seems improbable. On the other hand, the 21-year-old of Spurs sound and has shown he could compete for a position in the team. So the London board has no reason to sell such a quality young player in the summer.